Attention!
You fought well.
Prove yourself against enemies both metal and flesh. I name you all Marshal. Your first order is to secure the arena from any remaining rebels. Go.
I should have finished Adala. But now she'll be back with more machines. Stronger than ever.
I'll do what I can.
No, you've done enough.
Far more than I bargained for.
When we first met, you spoke of your true mission, which all depends.
I was certain if I believed you then.
But I believe you now.
So leave me.
And get to your task.
What will you do?
Tend to the wounds. What you need is there. Take it.
Your deeds today will be remembered like those of the ten.
The grove are different now, and this one just appeared.
Is this your doing?
Jesus, it changed.
That's the one that inspired you, Shikara.
More testimony of the old ones.
Reporting for duty, Commander. I'm coming with you.
But Carl needs you.
Because of you, he has marshals. And a rallying cry. The clans cannot ignore. So I will stand with you on your mission. Give whatever is left of my life. It is what I choose.
So there's someone who wants to join us. I need you to meet him in the foothills and guide him the rest of the way.
Go to the mountains west of Plainsong.
A friend of mine needs you on the ascent. I'll join you when I can.
A friend of yours? Should be interesting.
I'm sorry, may I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
Machine kneecap, maybe?
We need a filter.
Synthetic membrane, do it.
What is this? What is happening here? Get up here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Hey, Lloyd.
Morlin.
No stranger anymore.
You're a damn devil.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
What's so important down there that you'd risk your life?
Morland, I'm interested in salvage, okay?
Whatever you find below is yours.
Alright.
What if I told you we dealt with the most spectacular treasures by man or me?
I'd say get to the point.
No nonsense. I like it. Behold an ember.
Looks like a piece of junk.
Oh, now, yes. But the proper spark. These magnificent creations of the old ones, the painted mesmerizing pictures in air. And the ruins below us are full of them. The feast for the eyes beyond description. This is my old grandfather's promise to me.
How did your grandfather discover these others?
He was here 40-odd years ago.
He was one of the first to lead a delving party into the past.
He discovered the ancient sphere, plumbed the depths of this very structure. He found the hollow underneath and the glowing embers all about.
Took as many as he could and brought them home.
He always wanted to come back and get more, but wow. Well, never scraped up the shards. What do you really want to do? This is use the universe to put on a show. One unlike the world has ever seen.
Sounds like quite a guy.
He was a true Delver.
And a true showman. And I miss
him. I will do him proud.
I will gather the embers and put on a spectacle that would have amazed even him.
With your help, of course.
So these embers project images?
Paintings of the light.
It's amazing stuff.
This one. Show them the most beautiful one you've ever seen. Beckoning all to a buffet of lobster and succulent leaves.
Watched about 100 times as a child in old Graham's workshop.
What happened to it?
Over time, they die out. Cried, hey, this was my fault.
There are many more below. As you see, if you get down there like I did, my old Graham's for me.
So what exactly happened
down there? It was a delve like no other. A chance to follow in old Graham's footsteps. Beneath this structure here is an enormous hollow, a dome protected from the sands. We built this elevator here to ensure easy egress and exit. It's quite a contraption, actually, and not so easy.
Right, again. What happened?
At the bottom. We beheld the treasure in Graham's verses in the air of every description. Dancing women, games, and coins, and promises of jackpots.
I don't know what that is, but it's gotta be good.
Then, something went wrong. The images just turned nautical. Waves went through the living fish. Like I got strange underwater dream.
Poseidon's dream.
Yes. Oh, well. Suddenly there's just this terrible rushing sound, and then an explosion of water erupted from the floor.
So water just shot
up
from the floor and filled the place up?
This was a raging flood unlike anything I've seen. We ran like forge fire, barely made it up the elevator as waves crashed beneath us. Shaking. Not stir. I built the dive bubbles, Mark 1 and Mark 2. I tried to descend each, but I nearly drowned both times.
Abaddon's beside himself.
Thinks I'm insane. But I can't give up now. I've come too far. And the embers are just barely within my reach.
Well, maybe I can help.
Maybe you can.
You guys don't seem like average delvers.
We're not really delvers at all. We're showmen.
Like performers?
You're Nora, and thus unfamiliar with the arts. We stage spectacles all around the queen.
Stammer tells stories, which I augment with all manner of
sounds, fireworks, and
Abaddon. Well,
complaints?
He handles the money, which amounts to about the same thing.
When we delve, it's to find gear for my adventures. Which makes this delve the most important of all.
How deep is it? Can't you just swim down?
Well, if you have gills,
you can stick 50 kegs in that shaft.
To the awesome, talking with the depths.
I'd say it's apt.
If I'm not, it sounds too deep to hold my breath.
Hence our new invention.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in Mark 2, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
Right. As for the other parts, Stammer scouted a herd just south of here to have what we need.
I'm on it.
Great.
I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
Is that a tornado? That is a freaking tornado. There's freaking tornadoes in this game. Not really. The head I'm just looking for. No, I'm not going anywhere. Shoot, we certainly can't take a lot, can't we?
Synthetic membrane.
Better check the machines.
I might have
a new cap I can use. Alright, what else do I need? I just need to kill the herd. It's easier said than done, right?
What can I do for you, partner? Everything I need to build the incredible diving mask. I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. Workbench is all yours. Whoa. There's a marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? I want to get down there and get those embers.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. How we were detected. I said. The dancing lights around us changed, turned to sea life. There was this flash of red, and the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light from a spa near the grate on the floor where the water burst through us like a beacon.
Warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
So, that's... Oh. And it does. Sweet.
Well, so good. I can actually wait down here.
Alright, let's go.
The mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
Let's see what's in here.
It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt a cruel hand to everyone. I have to turn the light out one final time. And the waters of my adopted home will at last run dry. Well, if a dream has to die, at least, I can say goodbye first.
Interesting to say, at least. Alright, what do you have in here? Defenses for Poseidon to cause a flood.
Poseidon's down here somewhere. I need to find where it's hiding.
Yeah. Definitely gotta be careful. Can't take that thing underwater. Only it's not aggressive. And just in case, I should probably tag the damn thing. There's a red light right there. Maybe I can swim to that.
According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south here.
Alright.
There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for the entire city.
Alright. Let's see. Where is... I'm guessing it's not over here, it must be somewhere. Wait, is this it? Oh no. Just pick something up.
Can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe something I can climb to get out.
Something I can climb. There's a ladder.
One node down. Let me swim back up and find the access point for the second node.
Let's take care of this one.